Recently, Janet Nasazi gave birth to 5 babies at once. While Nasazi and her husband, Shaban Welike, welcomed their bundles of joy, they were, however, worried of how they would provide for the 5 babies who still needed specialized medical care. The babies are to remain under medical care for at least a month to ensure that they are healthy. However, the couple said they could not afford the extremely high medical bills. They called out to Good Samaritans to come to their aid. Today, the First Lady and Minister of Education and Sports, Janet Kataha Museveni, has extended financial support worth 10 million shillings to the couple. This was delivered by one of her secretaries, Irene Kauma.
Ndeso obubaka bwa mama we gwanga, Mama Janet Museveni, eri muwalawe, Janet Nasazi, yalaba mu New Vision, nti Janet yafuzala bana batano. Olw'omutima gwa mama gwalina n'awulira nti alina okuweereza obuyambi. So ndese obuyambi obwo era n'ekisuubizo nti mama ajja kwongera okulabirira abaana bano.
Unfortunately, Gonzaga, one of the administrators of Montana Medical Chambers in Mengo, where these babies are being taken care of, revealed that 2 of the babies had died.
The 2 passed on during the course of growth and their sustainability in the NICU due to the congenital complexities and the dental disabilities they had. We did an echo and we found out that they had issues with their cardiac activities, so they weren't able to thrive.
Mama Janet Kataha Museveni, Minister wa Education. Mwebaza nyo nti neyanzegi. Okulaba abantu nga fabetago obuyambi na tudukirira.
The 3 living babies are currently in a stable state. However, Dr. Juko reveals that they are training Nasazi on how to take care of his babies once she's discharged from the hospital. She will also be assigned a medical personnel to do routine checkups on the babies.